And that's a fine save there from number two, Viv Anderson. Well, that's a very sharp header there by Viv Anderson, the coloured fullback, the local Nottingham boy. Robertson and Barrett on the ball. Robertson's chip. And a good header there by big David Needham, and that's in the net. His second goal in consecutive matches. Well, we thought it was a dangerous situation, and Needham there lost his marker, and that header was in the net from the moment it left the big fella's head. Woodcock, a lovely little ball. Barrett in there, the left fullback, and an excellent save. Well, another example of the way that Forest gets their back end forward. Woodcock's lovely turn that brought the chance for Barrett, and another alert save is needed from John Shaw. With it, O'Neill. That's for Gamble to chase. The little man's there. Chance here. And he's in the crossbar, but Woodcock's back in. And that's number two after 25 minutes. Tony Woodcock, the scorer. Well, you can see the way that Gamble ran early and got to that one. Took his shot well, and Woodcock was in there when the ball came down. Another example of the early thinking and the quick running of this Forest side. Jimmy Mann. Trevor Tainton. Oh, that was a good effort by Trevor Tainton. He made the angle, let rip, only just too high. Peter Shilton, though, was in position to save if necessary. Woodcock's early run gets him away. He's got Willie far post. Oh, and Willie just missed it as it came across from Woodcock. Forest really pulling City apart now as the Bristol side push a lot of men forward. Woodcock herring away. Willie again is far post. And he can't quite reach it. But that's a brilliant save there by John Shaw from O'Neill. Well, let's have another look at that, because that was pure magic by John Shaw. First of all, as Woodcock sprinted away, he managed to divert the centre away from Withy. And then when O'Neill had his goal at his mercy, Shaw somehow saved it again. Magnificent keeping by John Shaw. Barrett. Collier must beat Woodcock for height. O'Neill, Gemmill, Withy. O'Neill. And he's away. Does it beautifully. O'Neill scores 3-0 after 13 minutes of the second half. Well, as O'Neill gets away there, you can see how he keeps calm, letting the goalkeeper show himself, letting the defenders make up their minds. And finally, O'Neill slotting it through a defender's legs for a cheeky and decisive, shortly, third Nottingham Forest goal. Good play there by Hunter and Gow. This is Tainton. Mabbutt, quick tackle by Needham. Royal flicking on nicely. There's a chance here for young Mabbutt. And it's there! Oh, what a very good goal indeed! The way to come into a game as a substitute and change it. Well, as young Mabbutt got the chance there, there were plenty in this crowd who backed him to beat Peter Shilton, because young Mabbutt has shown this season that he knows how to score. McGovern has it. Woodcock, watch him turn. Oh, good tackle there by Donnie Gillies. It's not Gillies, it's Sweeney. Gillies is off the field. This is a chance for Mabbutt. Now, can he make it 3-2? Oh, well, he did well, didn't he? Well, that's such a vital moment in the game. We've got to see that again. As Mabbutt gets away, The angle becomes difficult. The shot is good, but Shilton spreads himself. Mabbutt doing quite well. Burns' error puts Ritchie in. Well, that was a good second save there by Shilton. And there have been moments when City might have made it 3-3. And that was one of them. Oh, a cheeky and beautiful ball. Mabbutt. Oh, a beautiful effort there. My goodness me, that boy Mabbutt, what he's done to this game since he came into it. In the 18 minutes since he came on, he scored one, nearly got another and hit the crossbar. What might have been if he'd come on earlier.